Oh, we're lucky. Stop, stop the car. Can't have it. No, we need a car. To hit that car, we've got to pay for it to be repaired. We've got to keep this well away from all cars, all right? That's a priority. Going too near the car, you see? My turn now. Thank you. Getting better. Called never give up. I'm going to get this thing hovering around like this and I'm going to make it go around me, yeah? No. So let's have this floating around me. Do this. Alright, here we go again. Well, it's hovering around this height. Yeah, the thing with these is the wind. At the moment, the wind is blowing probably 10 miles an hour that way. If there was no wind, I'd have perfect control of this. That's why I'm trying to keep it below the houses. You have a go. Flying a drone is fun work. You ready? All right, you saw what I did. Your turn. Yeah, that was going the wrong way. Go up. You're doing all right, keep going, get up. That's it, nice. Oh, lovely. Go on. Get up. It's fun drone flying, it's very fun. Go in. That's why we don't want it. We want it over there. It keeps heading towards this car. It's no good. Can we just walk over here now? There you go. Be there. Right, you're going towards that side. That's it. My turn.
Oh, well done.
There you go, back towards me. It's out of power now.
Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, the drone is out of power. But that was the second time I've ever drove one. And that was Gemma's second time. Not bad, eh? Have a great day.